Baroness is proud to introduce to the international market a riding sweeper core collector, FS-900. The FS-900 is a revolutionary tool that efficiently and beautifully cleans up greens after coring. Quality on demand is Baroness's company policy. We manufacture high-quality products and provide high-quality customer service. The conventional method for cleaning greens after coring is to manually use a leveling board or rake, or to use towing-type sweepers. Manual labor takes time and manpower. Furthermore, it can't cleanly sweep up cores, which has always been a thorny point for superintendents. In addition, cleanup by a big towing-type sweeper leaves marks on greens because of its heavy weight that can damage greens. Furthermore, operating a big sweeper is difficult when the edges of greens are narrow because of the slopes around the greens and the adjacent bunkers or ponds. Baroness has developed this compact riding sweeper, FS-900, as a solution to the challenges of cleaning greens after coring, and is now introducing it to the international market.
The FS-900 changes the way you aerify your greens. It's a game changer. It changes your practices.
The FS-900 not only efficiently sweeps up cores and creates a clean surface, but also reduces the damage to the turf because of its light weight. The FS-900 also has superb climbing power and a small turning radius. The suction opening and the discharging section of the FS-900's brush frame are large and capable of suctioning and discharging a large amount of cores. With use of a specially designed brush, the FS-900 makes the collection of cores more efficient and reduces the damage to the turf. The FS-900 comes with a compaction roller, which can also exert additional down pressure to the turf. The operator can activate this down pressure function by using the lever on the control panel. The machine compacts the green while collecting cores. This feature contributes to making the process of hollow coring operations more efficient. The down pressure from the compaction roller lessens the ground pressure of the tires, thus reducing the tire marks. The surface swept up by the FS-900 looks clean, like this one on the screen.
With the FS-900, we pick the plugs up, but we're also getting roller action off that rear roller, where it has a downforce on that rear roller, and that helps us give us nice, smooth, firm product that's ready for sand.
With the FS-900, the height of the brush can be adjusted without a tool. This allows the operator to adjust the height depending on the operational condition or degree of wear and tear. The urethane tires are an optional feature. They do not trample the cores, which makes collection easier. This is an option Baroness highly recommends. The bucket can reach high enough for any size of dump truck. The control panel layout was designed to prevent inaccurate operation. Some of the highlights of the FS-900 are its ability to maneuver on narrow roads and climb steep slopes. Because the front wheel consists of two separate tires, each tire can independently follow the sloping surface. This provides the machine with more stability. Because the two separated front tires can avoid rolling over the previous tire mark, the machine can cleanly sweep up cores. Anyone can easily operate the machine, as the operator can use the rear tire mark from the previous pass as a guide. The Riding Sweeper Core Collector FS-900 was developed from Baroness's original ideas and design. We recommend them to all customers who are interested in improving the condition of their golf courses and who want to improve the efficiency of their turf maintenance.
Not just is it dedicated for a green core pickup, but we can also use the pickup cores on tees. Also, you can use it to pick up debris on greens and or tees after a windstorm or something similar to that.
For more information on the Baroness FS 900, please contact a Baroness distributor or dealer near you.